Hello everybody, and welcome again to a new do-it-yourself at home and nail art. What am I going to do today? You remember these nails? Today I'm gonna do this hand. It's a little bit the same, but we're gonna change the mirror powder with the holographic powder. So I really, really hope and I really think and believe that it's going to work. So let me take out my Emily holographic powder. So I really hope that it's going to work the same like it did with the Emily mirror powder, so we can create a colored holographic chromey look on my nails. So yeah, let's begin, shall we? I also gonna use my Medinia drill. Like you can see, I'm so in love with my Medinia drill. So let's fire my baby up and let's begin, shall we? So my nails are nice and filed, like you can see. So I'm going in now with my Emily 007 because for the best effect for holographic nails, is it better to work with a black base coat. So that's what we are going to do now. So my nails are nice and black, so the next step, you already know it. I'm going in with my Emily No Wipe top coat. And yes, it is in this jar because otherwise I was losing all this amazing gel. And I don't want that. So we also gonna prepare my Emily laser powder. This is the holographic one, so we're gonna prepare it. We're gonna set it nice and open, because when you are doing chrome pigments or holographic pigments, you need to work very fast, okay? That's very important. If you don't know how to comment on my videos, because yes, I know my comments are gone. That's thanks to YouTube itself. But you can still comment on my videos, guys. I share all my videos in my community tab here on YouTube. So just go to my homepage. If you look above in the bar, you can see videos, a playlist. If you scroll to the left, I believe, left or right, you're gonna see community. Click on community and there you're gonna find all my videos. So you can comment there if you like to. But I also share my videos on my Facebook page. So you can find the link to my Facebook in the info box. Underneath is a video. Just go to my Facebook and you're gonna find all my videos there, so you can comment also this way. And last but not least, I always place pictures on my Instagram from every video that I do. Also when I go in Premiere, so you can also leave a comment on this picture on Instagram. So yeah, it's not difficult to do, so I really hope to see you guys in the comments again, guys, because I really miss you guys. Okay, there we go. So I first gonna put it completely on the nail. We're gonna buff it in at the end, but we need to apply the hollow when the nail is still warm. That's why I am hurry up like this. You can also choose to do nail by nail with the top coat and then apply the powder. But if you are quick like I am right now, then you can do it this way. So my powder is applied, everything is nice and coated with the powder, so now I can buff everything in. Guys, this is amazing. Look at this, it's amazing. Okay, so next I'm gonna take my silicone tool and we're gonna buff in all this beautiful, amazing holographic powder. Like to use this tool, it's pumping air out, so you can brush the nails very well and you blow away all the excess glitter that's on the nail. So I really like this little tool. You can also, just in case, put off the little brush, go over with all the air. Okay guys, before I go over with the She Modern, look at this. Oh my god, look at this amazing holo. Oh my god, this holo is really unreal, guys. I really hope you can catch up how smooth everything is. Everything is nice and smooth, just the way like it's supposed to be. So yeah. Okay guys, look at this. So this is how it looks with the top coat. It's amazing. It really is amazing. Thank you, Emily. Let's start with this one. Pink purple. So I'm gonna apply this one on my thumbnail. There we go, guys. Will it work? Will we still see the beautiful holographic underneath it? It did work with the mirror one, so yeah, You can also apply it with your fingers if you like to. Just make sure you cover the complete nail. Brush it in very good. Now it looks like we don't have the hollow, but don't worry guys, because these powders, you need to see them with top coat over this, okay? So don't panic yet. I have confidence in them. So this was the first one, up to the next one. This one is the blue navy, also the sheer one. This is the sheer blue green over the mirror one. Oh my god, this was my absolute favorite. Go for the sheer green. I don't have tried this one over the mirror one, so let's dust them a little bit off. You don't want to have loose powder. Let me show you how they are looking now without a top coat. Okay, let's dive in with our top coat. Okay, Emily, here she is. Sweet, sweet Emily. Really guys, Emily top coat is my absolute favorite. You know this. There we go. Are you ready guys? Are you ready to play and hopefully to be amazed? I know I do. There we go. Yellow. Oh wow. Wow, oh my god guys. Okay, it's working. I can tell you guys, it's working. Oh my god, you can still see the hollow underneath it. So yeah, let's go on with the other colors. This one is the green. Ooh, I like the green also. It's very special. It's not at all like the teal blue. Look at that. Woohoo. Oh my god. What? I told you guys, the teal one was my favorite in the mirror combination. And like it's looking right now, I think it's gonna be my favorite also in the holo one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's see the blue one. I believe the blue is gonna look stunning. Oh wow. I know a lot of people that gonna love this blue one. Oh my god. That's looking amazing. It's so beautiful with all the hollow coming through. Let's see the last one. What? Look at that. Ooh-hoo. That's smoking hot, baby. Smoking hot, I tell you. So yeah, guys, if you have the complete collection from Sheer Modern, the Sheer Pigments, then you can make all the colors of the rainbow and even more holographic. How neat is that? Oh my god, that's freaking amazing. Okay, so let's cure this hand and let's make me ready for a nice close-up for you guys. Ready for the reveal. Oh my god, it's flipping stunning. Excuse me, but really? Oh my god. Okay guys, so here is the result. Oh my god, look at it. So I still have my amazing holo. I know it's a little bit blur, but I try to have it blur so you can see the rainbow in it. I really hope you can also see the colors. Look at my thumb, guys. That's stunning. So yeah guys, what is your opinion? Do you like it? Do you hate it? I love it. Oh my god. It's, oh my god, it's crazy. It's just crazy. Look at the holo. It's amazing. So yeah, guys. The colors that I have used are pink, purple on my thumbnail. Oh my god, look at it. And then we have blue navy. It's amazing. And then we have blue green. Then we have green. This is green. It's amazing. And last but not least, we have, it's hard to show, guys, yellow. So my two pinkies together, these two are both yellow. And this one is over the Emily Mirror, this one is over Emily Hollow. Then we have a teal blue. This one is over, let me show you this way. This one is over Emily Mirror. And let me see, okay, it's this one. This one is over Emily Hollow. So these are the only ones that I have left on my nails that are the same. But yeah, what's your favorite? Let me know, guys. What is your favorite? Is your favorite over holographic, like I did today on this hand? Or is your favorite over Emily Mirror, like you see on this hand? I am very, very, very curious to know your reaction. I know this is not a fresh set, but I also have a video how I have done these. I'm gonna link it in my end card, so take a look if you want to know how I made this chrome nails. I made them myself with Emily Mirror powder. It's very easy to do, and with sheer pigment from She Modern. So oh my god guys, she really has a lot of colors, like you can see here. And the ones that I use today, she have 14 colors in total, so you can play a lot, you have a lot colors to try out. So yeah, Let me know, what do you think about this flipping nails? Do you give it a sassy or do you give it a trashy? I'm very curious to know that. Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave you now, guys. It was a very fun for me to do this a little experiment. I really love the outcome of it. Here are the two Emily powders that I did use. So I used this one today, the holographic one, and the mirror one on this hand. So yeah, guys, I really hope you love the result, and again, let me know which one are your favorite. Let me know. Oh, I love them. Okay, so I'm gonna leave you for now, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to thumbs up the video if you like this video. Geef deze beertjes een brul. Rawr. And stay sassy and holographic. Bye.